down the dark end of the street, living life to pass the time away. Knew these times wouldn't be a gift, think of them and get a lift, when everything just feels so cold and gray. All the torn anguish, sitting back began to languish. I just need to think of a better day. If you could give a humble man just one little wish, I'd just like to see your face again. Then together we adore like nothing else we had before, wandering about and feeling free. As I think back, though it's a sin to all the places that we've been, but there's nowhere else I'd rather be. What is it I'm thinking of? Young and dumb, or call it love, two against the world and the mundane. If you could give a decent man just one little wish, I'd just like to see your face again.
It's called Tea Cheers.
Thank you. I made my way to the used car lot. I gotta get a new car. I found a beauty, I drove it home. That new year's brand new car. I got it home and I polished it out. I gotta have a cool ride. And I got up the very next day. Sit in that car every day. I travel the world far and wide. Travel the world in that car of mine. That car won't
That was a message to the slaves that somewhere along their journey north, they were going to have to go through some water. Why? Because it was going to throw the scent off so that the hound dogs that were chasing them would lose the scent. So someone would start up the song while they were out in the fields or wherever they might have been. So come on back with me, come on back. Imagine this in your mind. You're out in the field or you're in the house cleaning, ironing, whatever you're doing. And all of a sudden you hear, in the water, wade in the water, children, wade in the water. God's gonna trouble the water. Come on now, wade in the water. Wade in the water, children. Wade in the water. God's gonna trouble the water. See that band all dressed in white. God's gonna trouble the water. It looks just like the Israelites. God's gonna trouble the water. Come on now, wade in the water. Wade in the water, children. Wade in the water. God's gonna trouble the water. You know that God's gonna trouble the water. God's gonna trouble the water. God's gonna trouble the water. Thank you.
Well, I know this world's got enough to feed many people, and God only knows that I've taken my share of the fruit and the water that's here. You see, I was born a crook, and I've written my truths right here in this book, so you can read them and weep for the ones that make you wanna scream. Well, I've stood before my brothers and sisters, and I've opened their doors. I'll scream till I'm blue, I ain't a perfect man. Well, I've made my mistakes, some people have died. I came damn close myself, I've been buried alive. And these calloused hands prove all the struggle to dig myself out. But I've seen the weak outperform the toughest of men, the ones who wage wars that lose time and again. So don't feed me your black and white lines, you've got nothing but air. Well, I've stood before my brothers and sisters, and I've opened their doors. I'll scream till I'm blue, I ain't a perfect man. And I try to be bright, but I'm far from the flawless. Get close and I'll bite. Well, what can I say? I ain't a perfect man. Oh. Well, I come from a town where the river divides. Now come on, pick a side. The type of place that sucks you right in, spit you out just the same. Now, I ain't saying you ain't never gonna win, so you could walk a straight line and climb out of the pen. But you gonna carry your past on your back like a bright neon sign. Like a bright neon sign, like a bright neon sign. Oh, so much.
And the next song is called Friends. Thank you.
at the mall, where you can buy a flower sifter, practice being a shoplifter at the mall. You can buy a food processor for a college professor at the mall. Hang out at Wendy's or JCPenney's at the mall. You might know the chorus.
Let's go to the mall. 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 Come on. Let's go to the mall.
Well, you can buy a bunch of flowers, look for parking spots for hours at the mall. Meet Stacy and Tracy in front of Arch Macy at the mall. Meet your friend Davey in front of Old Navy at the mall. Everybody, let's go to the mall.
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 Come on, let's go to the mall. Get lost looking at the map, trying to find a place to crap at the mall. It's Sunday, sad to say, while they're close to Chick-fil-A at the mall. You lost everything you bought, you left it at the food court at the mall. You did, come on, let's go to the mall.
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 Come on,
let's go to the mall.
One more.
Let's go to the mall.
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 Come on, let's go to the mall. Thank you. Good night.
Thorns and roses. Rosebush being there, all my growing thorns and roses life, as each ancestor passed by it, where all of us as children played, built Snow Mountain beside it, and summer's blooms listened when all elders alive then sat on the porch, tuned in to the Phillies radio station. Announcer calling each swing and a miss, each pitch runs batted in. As if ancestral wisdom passed down in nine innings, balls and bats, diamonds and dugouts, jeers and cheers, wins and losses, safe and out. So many lives pass by. And in passing on to another place, each hearse-driven coffin's last drive-by, home plate and rose garden, before their body's final disappearance into sacred. Now, the very last relative and house retired. So today, after reshaping thorns and roses for the winter like a groundskeeper, I clean up clippings, hand ruby love to her from my glove, and take one home with me. Place thorn-cut stem and last full bloom into Philly's beer glass of tap water on kitchen's windowsill. Elbows deep in snowy mound of soapy suds, look into Rose's anonymous pupil, surrounded by petals of ruby slippers, tapping together touch, whispering each ancestor's faded name, home and safe.
Thank you. boy. 79 black and gray chrome. Singing old country songs into the wind. Drove 100 miles from home. Started a can, beer and a bottle. Paper plates with roasted hogs and chicken. Everest wolves howling at the moon. Dusty boots worn out from shifting. The old man traded his hog for a wheelchair. The open road for the halls of a hospital. Tubes in his arms, smell of chemo in the air. Eyes half awake and barely watching him. And it's home to hospice to lay in wait. Nurses whisper low so he can't hear what they say. Morphine drip for 3 days straight. Till the spirit kickstarted and rode away. Sometimes fill up weeds for around his headstone. Water the flowers to keep them alive. Like to think he's out on their wild hunt. In a black t-shirt from back in 88. Grew up on the back of a Harley. I sure do miss the old man today.
I saw this clip of a subway station, and there was a rat in the subway tracks pulling a slice of Brooklyn pizza along. And this was on the news before it hit the internet and went all over the place. And so I was with a couple of friends, and I said, "Hey, did you happen to see that video of?" There was a rat pulling, and the lady said, "Oh, you mean the pizza rat?" And we all laughed because we were celebrating a little. So I went to the room and thought, somebody ought to write about that. And so I wrote the ballad of the pizza rat. Okay, give it my best. It has a lot of chord changes and it changes keys and everything. Some like cheese, some like crust. Some walk away then rather go bust. But dog my cats, I'm a pizza rat. Some like more. Some like less. I eat it all, I'm just a pig, I guess. But dog my cats, I'm the pizza rat. Yummy, 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 want to fill my tummy with extra cheese. But when I take a bite of something, slices my tail off. Oh, holy gene. Now I sit at heaven's gate, but hurry with the pizza now, don't be late. Delivered, I'm the pizza rat. Doughy, 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 it's saucy down below me. That oven is hot. It's a sad, sad story. It's a tale of glory. I soon will run. Now I sit and I wonder why Pizza Fra Diavolo, it makes me cry. 6 feet under, I'm a pizza. Big finish. Right. Thank you very much.
So this is enjoying its 20th birthday, this song. It's called Every Day.
Sleeping as your shoulders rise and
If you woke up, if you saw me, I would have to look away and pretend that I don't see you, but I see you every day.
He played on the streets to make money, and then in 1939, I don't know where he was, but 1939, there was an ordinance passed that outlawed blind street singers, right, of course. And he died in the 50s, 1956, I think, of starvation. Like, just, that boggles the mind that people died of starvation in this country in my lifetime. Called it's called How Can a Poor Man Stand Such Time and Live? And a couple of the verses seem really quite modern. I remember a time when everything was cheap, but now prices nearly put a man to sleep. When we get our grocery bill, we just feel like making our will. Tell me, how can a poor man stand such times and live? Well, the doctor comes around with his face all beaming and bright, and he says, in a little while, boy, you're gonna be all right. But all he gives you is a humbug pill, a dose of dope and a great big bill. Tell me, how can a poor man stand such times in? Well, prohibition is good if it's conducted right. Ain't no sense in shooting a man unless he shows flight. Police kill without a cause, and then they complain about the funny laws. Tell me, how can a poor man stand such times and live? Thank you.
Now's the time for every man to stay away. We spend 50 cents a pound. We think we're getting steak. But when we get our package home, ain't nothing but grizzle and fat and bone. Tell me, how can a poor man stand such times and live? Yeah, I remember a time when everything was cheap. But now prices nearly put a man to sleep. When we get our grocery bill, we just feel like making our will. Tell me, how can a poor man? How can a poor man stand such times and live? Thank you.
We're going to start off with a train song about that famous train, the Mobile Line. Did you ever take a trip, baby, on the Mobile Line?
Hey, Lordy, Mama, Mama, hey, Lordy, Papa, Papa, talk about the Mobile Line. It's a road to ride to ease your troubling mind.
I think I'm going to stop by, friends.
Oh, hey, Lordy, Mama, Mama, hey, Lordy, Papa, Papa, holler about to stop by, friends.
I'm going to stop by, friends, give all the women a chance.
Woke up this morning, baby, about a quarter, baby, about a quarter to three. Woke up this morning, baby, about a quarter to three. You know my woman had done left me.
Now before I die, put your daddy's picture in a frame.
Oh, hey, Lordy, Mama, Mama, hey, Lordy, Papa, Papa, holler about the picture in a frame.
So when I'm gone, you can see me just the same.
Did you ever wake up with bullfrogs on your mind?
Oh, hey, Lordy, Mama, Mama, hey, Lordy, Papa, Papa, bullfrogs on your mind.
It's a sure sign, honey, you got bullfrogs on your mind.
Now Daddy's up front, sitting with the engineer.
Oh, hey, Lordy, Mama, Mama, hey, Lordy, Papa, Papa, holler at the engineer.
Oh, I'm smoking a joint, drinking a cold beer.
Did you ever take a trip, baby, on the Mobile Line?
Oh, hey, Lordy, Mama, Mama, hey, Lordy, Papa, Papa, talking about the Mobile Line. It's a road to ride to ease your troubling mind. It's a road to ride to ease your troubling mind. It's a road to ride to ease your troubling mind.
This is called I Wanna Be Loved.
Bye bye, baby. Bye bye. I really hate to leave you behind. If you can't change with the time,
I'll maybe see you in another life. Hey, but just how to be alone when you made the world your home. Yeah, I wanna hold you, hug you, a kiss and touch you. I wanna squeeze you, tease you, rub and please you. Oh yeah. I want to squeeze you, tease you, rub and please you. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I want to be held.
I want to be loved.
I want to be loved. I want to be loved. Ooh.
Thank you. When I was a kid, I worked in a deli. I really didn't understand what was going on around me. So anyway, this poem is called Hockey Puck. I was a kid, worked in a deli, bussed tables, washed dishes, slung a mop, and on occasion short order cooked. I was a kid, worked for a guy I only knew as Hockey Puck, his name from the thick lenses on his glasses. One day, two suits wearing gold chains, alligator shoes paid a visit, and the next, Hockey Puck was gone. There was a guy, there was always a guy, and I asked where Hockey Puck was, and all the guy said was, kid, go home.
This is called I'll Protect You.
Best I can, these I promise, I'll be everything, your truth, your love, your compass, 'cause I know what it's like to have no shield. No big hand to hold, no one to tell you. But I will, yeah, I'll protect you. your love, God, and these I'll give you. And if it locks, I'll break the door down for you. 'Cause I remember the sound when that door shut on me. No big arm to push it open, no one to toss me the key. But you got me, and I'll protect you. Getting older. See, I never thought that I'd ever get this chance to make me a better man than I am. And this much I can promise, I'll be all things you achieve, number one accomplished. 'Cause I remember how it feels to be left wondering, yeah, yeah, yeah. Who's gonna cover up my ears when the thunder starts rumbling? I'll protect you.
This next one is called Cannabis Blues. I told you I like this stoner folk thing, but it's more about, it's about not having marijuana and the things you have to go through to get it. There's a long story involved here, but I've only got 20 minutes, so and I think this might be on TV sometime, so I'll leave the details out on this one. It's legal now, though, that's all I got to say.
Look around, and there was no marijuana to be found. I got the blues, I got the cannabis blues, I got them skunk farm smelling, storytelling, outlaw felling, cannabis blues. Well, if it were up to me, we'd sit and smoke all day. Rolls me up some fat ones and sit back and play this guitar and eat some brownies too. But I got them skunk farm smelling, storytelling, outlaw felling, cannabis blues. It's a chronic condition. There ain't nothing I can do. It's just an old family tradition, 'cause my grandpa used to hit the bong too. I say my grandpa used to hit the bong too. Ooh, ooh. But I got the cannabis blues, I got the cannabis blues. With the price of ganja, I can't afford no shoes. I got the cannabis blues, I got the cannabis blues. Don't give me no whiskey or no micro brews. I need some weed, kids. Fella told me I was gonna fry my brain. I said, will you shut up before I go insane and hurt someone? And dude, I'm looking at you. 'Cause I got them skunk farm smelling, storytelling, outlaw felling, cannabis blues. Sometimes smoking weed's the only thing that keeps me off the TV news. It's a chronic condition. There ain't nothing I can do. Just another family tradition, 'cause my grandpa used to hit the bong too. I say my grandpa used to hit the bong. Yep. I got the cannabis blues. I got the cannabis blues. With the price of ganja, what's a boy to do? I got the cannabis blues. I got the cannabis blues. Don't give me no whiskey or no micro brews. I need some weed. Thank you very much.
So we'll leave you with this ditty. You get a line, I'll get a pole. You get a line, and I'll get a pole, babe. Yeah, you get a line, and I'll get a pole. We'll roll down to the crawdad hole, honey. Yeah, that dude went down and he busted his sack, babe. Ah, man fell down and he busted his sack. Look at them crawdaddies crawling on back. Honey, baby, mine. Yeah, you get a line and I'll get a pole, honey. You get a line and I'll get a pole, babe. Go down to the crawdad hole, honey, baby, be mine. Thank you very much.
Oh, those sunny days. Keep me out of trouble. Show me the way. But I can't seem to find it myself. Just get here on the double. Don't hesitate. No one's crying wolf. And I'll take time when you make it come undone. I'll take time to be the lucky one. Let it slip away. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, those sunny days. Show me what it's all for. Pull me out of the haze. Sweet light so blinding. Maybe it's the lonely hearts locked up the gate. Nothing left to do but climb there, yeah. And I'll take time when you make it come undone. I'll take time to be the lucky one. Let it go. slip away. Hey, 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 hey.
This song was written about the night before Thanksgiving when you go out and do really crazy things and then you don't make it to Thanksgiving because, you know, the night before. Or it really never ends, actually. So this is Crimson Road. I'm gonna try playing it really high here.
Come on, Mary, rest your weary head.
The poison in the bottle was keeping you in bed. We got all the magic. We can turn this shit around. Sober up and lay it down. I drive you home on the crimson covered roads, down the parkway where the river will take you home. We could swim all night in the comfort of your sea. Just let it go and I'll set you free. I'm giving a little bit heart in your hand, giving a little bit longer again, don't you know? There's no way around it, don't you know? I would lay upon it. Drive you home, waking me. Take your bass. You could pull me over, I'm a late night bloody mess. And if you treat me kind, man, you know I'd confess. Cause the Holy Ghost is dancing on my grave. Sing it out, sing it out. I'm giving a little bit heart in your hands, giving a little bit longer again, don't you know? There's no way around it, don't you know? I would lay upon it. Giving a little bit heart in your hands, giving a little bit longer again, don't you know? There's no way around it, don't you know? I would lay upon it, don't you know? There's no way around it, don't you know?
Was a time when we could meet on common ground. Now minds are closed and backs are turned. See how it's bringing us down. We've got a fight and we don't have long. Fight our way back to where it all went wrong. Rebuild the trust and make it strong so we could get along. What will it take before we learn? What will it take before we realize no way back if all the bridges are burned? No one ever got anywhere but just being goodbye to goodwill somehow. We broke every rule. In desperate times, we answered the call. United we stood, but now divided we fall. Year after year, eroded by fear, and we could lose it all. What will it take before we learn?
What the hell were we fighting for? It got us nowhere. What's it mean to be right anymore? Does anyone care? It's not about you, it's not about me, it's about everyone, don't you see? Let's call a truce, make a new start, send something straight from the heart. What will it take before we learn? What will it take before we realize there's no way back if all the bridges are burned? We can't go back if all the bridges are burned. We can't go back.
Thank you.
I will take the high road, not the low, but I will take the rough road when I go. Doesn't matter what the day or distance, I will take the path of most resistance. I will travel uphill in the snow, or go across a landfill, don't you know? I'm not gonna try to be efficient, I will take the path of most resistance. You think that I'd know better, find the words and write the letter, but I'm not gonna meet you halfway. No, I'm not gonna meet you halfway. I'm not here to please nobody, I'm time and all your money. Talk is cheap and here's what I have to say. I will take the longest way around, walk across the shore and swim the sound. Every chance I get, in every instance, I will take the path of most resistance. I will take the high road, not the low, but I run on the dirt track, even though you tell me in the end it makes no difference. I will take the path of most resistance, and I will win awards for my persistence when I take the path of most resistance, of most resistance, of most resistance.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
please feel free to sing along. This is called a Daydream Sing-Along. It's warmer in the sun, watching these leaves fall one by one. Taking in autumn colors, spilling into my head. And I feel so foolish. I can't tell you how I feel. When I see you smiling, I don't know what is real. La 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 la, la 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 la. La 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 la, la 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 la. Touch of your hand, the warmth of your smile will last me a while. The look on your face, the look in your eyes tells me you're all mine. La 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 la, la 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 la. La 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 la, la 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 la. And I feel so foolish. I can't tell you how I feel. When I see you smiling, I don't know what is real. It's warmer in the sun, watching these leaves fall one by one. Whew. Thank you very much. All right.
Need to feel your glow again. Lend me the strength of your shoulder to cure the heaviness in my head. The shadows grow long, but they're gone when you smile. You turn my night into a song, and the chorus is in your eyes. For me, written just for me. I'll pull you just a little bit closer, baby. Tell me what's weighing down your mind. Let me say that, my love, you're not going crazy. We all need to vent sometimes. The sun, it will rise, and we'll be here to see it all. Into my eyes, watch the colors as they fall down to you, painted just for you. Oh, darling, can't you see those stars? They grow brighter when I'm in your arms. They shoot across the sky for you and me. You know what we have is a treasure to keep. Always brings me back when I've waded in too deep. back to you reminds me that I'm yours to keep, you're mine to keep, you're mine.
Lay down your burden, come and meet me by the river. Grab your fishing pole, some cold beer and a cooler. Step off the dock into my beat up old John boat. We'll watch the world go by as all our troubles get so. We'll ride the wake from all those fast boats going past us and watch the sunset to the west after we cast off. We're in no hurry drifting under the bridge we rode. We're gonna plant some smiles and then we'll reap what we sow. Sorrows, watching them ripples flow. Everybody gather round down by the river. The water's perfect and the weather will deliver. Got all the friends here and we'll be singing some songs. You'll find some peace by the river as we go drifting along. I found my place by the river. I know it's where I belong.
All right, thank you so much.
It's all right, you live and roll up and roll. It's all right, the secrets your neighbors know. It's all right, you're full of the joy. You're the soul of a Buns Lane boy. Aye, you're the soul of a Buns Lane boy. It's a short walk up to St. James, the carnival grounds, the baseball games. It's all right. You're making all that noise. You're the soul of a Buns Lane boy. I am the soul of a Buns Lane boy. It's alright. You've been skinning your knees. It's alright. Climbing up your neighbor's tree. It's alright. You're full of the joy. You're the soul of a Buns Lane boy. I am the soul of a Buns Lane boy. You know the folks around Ziggy's store. They know something about feeding the poor. It's alright. Hey, live on road. It's alright. The secrets your neighbors know. It's alright. You're full of the joy of the soul of a Buns Lane boy. I am the soul of a Buns Lane boy. Come on out and be with your friends. For a street kid like you, the fun never ends. It's alright, you're the real McCoy. You're the soul of a Buns Lane boy. I am the soul of a Buns Lane boy. I am the soul of a Buns Lane boy.
All our fatal flaws are killing us. Watch my teary eyes run dry. Have me home by now or never. It's tomorrow every time we say goodnight. And our local gods are holograms. With the way you looked at me, I'll be damned if I don't miss you. Bleeding lights down on the murder scene. For wishing stars and maybe dreamers who don't know what to do with broken hearts and clamshells they collect, waiting for the tide to wash up someone to love. If our flaws are tragic, I'll be your Ophelia. Fatal flaws are breaking us, but I hope that you would stay. If this road went on forever, maybe then tomorrow's just another day. Broken hearts and clamshells they collect, waiting for the tide to wash up someone to love. And our flaws are tragic, yes, I'll be Ophelia. Far too young to die, but I'm old enough to drive. Someday soon I'm gonna grow up, a rose in your grace, a thorn in my side. Daisies and backlots, wishing stars are made for dreamers who don't know what to do with broken hearts and clamshells they collect, waiting for the tide to wash up someone to love. And our flaws are tragic, guess I'll be Ophelia. I know we're only burning daisies and backlots, are wishing stars are made for dreamers who don't know what with broken hearts and clamshells they collect, waiting for the tide to wash up someone to love. Our flaws are tragic, guess I was Ophelia.
Thank you.
Thank you. I haven't seen those eyes in quite some time. It's been a while, and there's something different in mine too. They've seen so many places, different faces, complications, but there's something still beautiful about you. But what happened to the friendship? We were so genuinely us. And then there was all this tension. We spend more time fighting than being in love. We were just the victims of everyone's expectation, fighting for young love but losing because of poor communication. Hey you, I still get butterflies internalized in you. I'm not lying, I just can't find the truth. Seems like I'm playing games, but honestly, I'm so afraid. Love is something different for me too. And maybe that hurt the friendship, 'cause we were so genuinely us. And then there was all this tension. We spent more time fighting than being in love. We were just the victims of everyone's expectation, fighting for young love but losing because of poor communication. We were just the victims of everyone's expectation, fighting for young love but losing because of poor communication. We were so genuine, now we're so distant. Fighting for young love, but had poor communication. We were so genuine, now we're so distant. Fighting for young love, but had poor communication. Hey.
This next one's called Sharks, and it's about dealing with grief, with the loss of a young child. Sharks. The door is wide open. I don't remember locking it up. Perhaps the wind or someone broke in. Well, to call the police involves a later bedtime. Sleep is all I crave these days. I guess I'll walk around the house a couple of times and check the nooks and crannies, all the hiding places once upon a time when he would disappear behind the boxes never emptied, not even after the basement flooded. We just bought new ones. What are boxes when they are filled with junk we can't remember? Walls or prisons, labyrinths, or a secret tunnel leading us to all the sharks this fragile planet holds. How angry was I? Well, I guess your head explodes until it doesn't, right? So many sharks, but ruined concrete to me. Yet Sam kept up the jig. Such love could feel the grooves that made the dusky shark the hammerhead, the white, the sandbar shark, the spiny dogfish, all of them swimming where black waves flow. No pause or doubt, no hidden cameras there. Just that silvery and awful grace twisting into the murk. And she might leave her crimson tracks in the dawn, a bigger maze to solve, a rose's bloom, the bourbon rose that lets you wish and rage. Sam would not admit the empty sound, the hollow, dark that came after he was gone, but I could swim in it. What makes me trade hope for knowledge again and again? The bride ran down the hill into fear. I really do believe that he's here now, hiding, waiting to jump out. Boo! And I know he still walks 10 feet in front and behind me, asking strangers about their scars, running back to me with questions about the impossible sun. The house is empty, more empty than it's ever been. I turn the lights on for the spirits that may or may not be here right now. And I know there's only one thief in this house, the one whose grief begins the moment he forgets. He's going to get caught someday.
Sometimes I wish I had your courage or your insight in a world of uncertainty. You cross the ocean, you put it all on the line, just a pound in your pocket, fading memories of a love left behind. Sometimes I imagine myself in your place, on a ship in the night, cold and dark, just an unknown face. You cross the river, you put your heart on the line, just a prayer in your pocket, fading memories of a love left behind. The eyes of an immigrant, through the eyes of, the eyes of, the eyes of an immigrant. And with your hands and your heart before you, determination you never knew you had. Concrete towers cast along shadows, streets are dirty, crowded and narrow, but you find work and a life so you carry on. Imagine myself in your place, on a ship in the night, cold and dark, just an unknown face. You cross the river, you put your heart on the line, just a prayer in your pocket, fading memories of a love left behind. The eyes of an immigrant, through the eyes of, the eyes of, the eyes of an immigrant, through the eyes of, the eyes of, the eyes of an immigrant, through the eyes of, the eyes of, the eyes of an immigrant. Thank you.
ride him every weekend, and he's as good as any horse. He's better than any horse. And his name's Levon. And this is his song. I named him after Levon Helm. Out for me.
I hear the songs you're singing. They're coming from your hearts. Yes, they're coming from the same place. The very first song got it started. They weave 100,000 stories, each one of them unique, with the golden thread that binds us. Every soul longs to be free. Every soul longs to be free. They're singing, give us freedom, give us freedom, give us freedom, freedom. Now, can you sing that? Give us freedom, give us freedom, give us freedom, freedom. Now, if everybody had clean water and food enough to eat, if we could satisfy these hungers, of these needs we shall be free. Then we can build the roofs above us, sew the clothes that keep us warm. If we could learn to stick together, we could weather any storm. We could weather any storm. Sing it! Give us freedom, give us freedom, give us freedom, freedom. Yes. Sounds great! Give us freedom, give us freedom, give us freedom, freedom. Long and windy way, and that we need a proper compass so we don't all run astray. What does it matter where we find it? From within or from above, we will know the tool is worthy if the needle always points to love. The needle always points to love. Give us freedom, give us freedom, give us freedom, freedom now. Give us freedom, give us freedom, give us freedom, freedom now. Some find the compass in our culture. Some find it in a book. Some find it in their own hearts. If they're brave enough to look, some find the compass out in nature, the rivers and the trees. Some see it in their neighbors, hear it in the songs we sing. What does it matter where we find it? Within, without, from above. We will know the tool is worthy if the needle always points to love. The needle always points to love.